Welcome back to Bioshock.
There he is.
Save option. Who's here?
Who will
save us all? Huh?
He's here to help us.
No way out. Do a quick save here.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly?
Welcome back to Bioshock. This is going to be actually try number two. Which there was a... cut you probably noticed.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. Just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Such.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
So basically, yeah, that was a which one?
This isn't what you think it is.
Let me go for about 45 minutes and had him saved.
Hey!
Metaverse decided to... So anyways, the Antiverse said it was time to do a scan, which froze the game, So, rather than using all that footage and having some kind of inconsistency, I'm just gonna replay it after cutting in the portion of the that section I'm actually gonna be using. Up until this point, I've actually been playing most of this section blind. Because I think I've kind of figured out where the last point I was at. Last time I played this on what was Xbox World. I don't think I ever got this far into it. So yes, but nice voices. Need that big daddy. Let's see if anybody screws me this time. For this.
We'll go there soon with Mitch.
Okay.
man accept his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow this spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, this secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
That was all there. Before we get too far into this, where is... It's off to my left.
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon.
Oh?
Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard as they jump on day after day. Tenenbaum is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
Okay, so I need to grab... Where's the remains of that? Wait, is he right here? Okay, whatever. Do I have Isaac Swarm equipped right now? I'm gonna need the health upgrade, I know that. Might need the E upgrade too. I go Betty back. Got away. Got one out of two. I'll find her eventually. What do we got here?
Bienvenido al amo, amigo!
Points active. Why do I have both those active? Is there a button? Just leave that one. Yeah, looks like this one's doubled up as well. Like that. Check out for some eye. Heal. They seem to have electrical attacks. I'm going to swap to that one. No, I can swap that one out. Eve.
kill.
That could come in handy right now. Do I have fire 3 or fire 2? No. So let's go with insect swarm. Got in there. Sucks, but just more than
welcome to the circus of value.
Actually, having another auto hack might be a good thing. So, big risk. Two auto hacks, that'll help. And for the first aid. Perhaps I'm going to save a little while.
Attention, any public conversation is more important
than this. I'm going to save along the way.
It ain't just a paycheck to me. Man, I have a cause. Believe.
Okay.
Thank you.
go. There you are. Should cut the six. That's where we're gonna go down. Thank you. Good electrical gel, so I need to hit this. A bit easier. Alright, this way first, just because. Pistol. Let's double check before I start building things. From the beginning. Of course I burned to death. Right.
Sorry.
Yeah. right between the eyes. Danny coming up here, hopefully with a little sister.
Territory! My territory! Plan. My! Procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until...
Right, left.
You think you could do better than me?
Now that I got all the little sisters, which, yeah, there's only two. Here's the...
Hello? Oh, get the door, Sydney!
See, I can use the control Big Daddy all I want. I don't have to worry about it.
Always secrets when with Suchong, always secrets. He must have his Lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
fresh food? I think you're gonna be it.
All those years, we thought we were making progress with our Skinner boxes and our electric shocks. What a waste of time. Until Adam, you could no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. Fontaine gives the Suchong history for child that he wants to imprint into child's head. Kid not a person. A jukebox. Ready to play whatever tune Fontaine wants to hear.
And I think this is where I'm going to end this one. So let's do a quick save. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.